Heyo everyone, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another Let's Play for Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Yeah, I'm doing more quick play for... just to try to get that... just to complete the challenge for online. Haven't had a whole lot of practice with Zelda. Yes! Spike them upward! Oh, payback, huh? Oh my god, got him! Ooh! Had to time that right. Okay, I gotta remember the distance. Oh my god, I Oh, missed! Yes! Yeah, I'll give this guy another rematch just so he could get a revenge win. Alright, one for one. You gotta be a little patient here. I'm still a little bit ahead. Yeah. Ugh, that fishing lure. Oh, if it's gonna be a sudden death. Oh my god. Oh man, I tried blocking him just so I could go for a grab. Oh, so close. Gotcha. I mean, I already got the... I already completed the challenge where I have to fight other players that have a higher smash power than I do. I guess this is where I need to practice my skills. Because what other kinds of opponents would drive you to be your best at other than besides try hard players? damn it! Now I'm gonna try a different character now. Yeah, really, it's fucking hard to use because they are so slow. But is it really worth the trade-off? Ugh, fucking Corrin. Oh my god, how the fuck do I miss that? Hey, that was supposed to be my grab. You fucking pussy, you use counter. Afraid to flex your muscles? He won't get lucky the next time. Three, two, one, go! Fuck you! Why didn't it block? I know that was a risky shot, but well, it was well worth it since I had a slight lead. Yeah, that's how I roll. Yeah, I like to punch those who can't flex. Well, thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.